What did you say about a forest? You remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place?
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well. I don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
Behind you! Look out!
Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now, hear me out. And it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything. But don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
We've come this far. Anything we need this moment. A neat trick. It's quite a new power Valhalla's conjured for you. That sword isn't something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
Thank you.
was the one Valhalla's marked. Give me a back deal.
Got him. Great in Valhalla.